we're going to get eyes on T1 and open fire if possible.
Yeah.
Right on the stand.
Spork, this is Steve. You're FTL, right?
That's correct.
Okay, cool.
I let my fire team members talk for me.
You're a busy man, I get it.
I think they give him manicures as well.
G'day guys, Steve Tastic here. In this mission, I'm commanding Alpha Section on the left flank as we make our push down Highway 1 through Bastam and Rasmin. Bravo is on our right in the middle of our line of advance, and Charlie is up on the hills to the right flank attempting to provide overwatch along the way. This was one of those missions that ended up being absolutely mentally exhausting, given the ammunition shortages and the sheer length of the mission. At one point, while laying unconscious and bleeding in the middle of the road, I start to laugh manically for a few seconds. I think this is testament to the strain this 2-hour long mission took on me. Completing these behemoth missions from time to time can be pretty cool though, and it's almost a matter of honor that you must stay and tough it out until the end. So, I hope you enjoy the vid. Cheers, guys. One one alpha.
It's a 1-1 send message.
Yeah, mate, be advised, we're gonna herringbone off slightly north of that 1 alpha secure marker, over.
Yeah, roger that, give enough
they
space for Bravo and Charlie to move through. Over.
Open fire.
Are you alright there, Hans, with the angle?
Yeah, this is good, it gives us cover. Light dismount, open fire. Don't melt that barrel. Be nice and gentle.
Alright, Charlie, this is 1-1.
Yeah, go ahead, Charlie.
Alright, Charlie, I want you to light dismount your Humvees, and I want you to take the M2s with you and assault T1.
Can we see any more contacts, or are they all down?
Understood. Moving north up the road.
We'll start above
the
shit at the moment.
Roger that.
Contacts
to you.
Contacts east, apparently.
I'm hit.
Can't see anything. Well, I'm being
it's
hit.
On your right, guys.
Reloading. I'll just pick
up. 1-1, this is 1-1 alpha.
Contacts northeast, so 1-1 around the bunker.
Yeah, mate, squad-sized force of enemies to the northeast
can't
of our position
them.
Now, mate.
Yeah, can't see anything.
Northwest, they're saying northwest
up
the hill.
In the field,
northwest.
T1 and
yeah, the bunker at the top hill north.
Ah, yep, soon.
Can you guide my shots?
Yeah, you go north? You
1-1, 1-1 alpha, not heard.
Yeah, you wanna...
So, north-northwest, bunker on top of the hill. We've got contacts up there, man.
It's pretty good effect. You want to maybe go up
roger
a little
that.
Bit?
One
maybe
alpha,
a couple of mil. That's going over the top,
yeah,
down slightly.
It's very very tight, actually.
Yeah, man, I'll copy.
Another two guys up there.
Okay, roger that. I might have been using the wrong radio. Yeah, roger that. Is that enemy section in the field to the east? Over.
Unseen. Just some of my guys let me know that there were dudes out there.
Roger that, I'm moving towards your position, continue laying down that...
Oh, let's go, up about... Oh, there's... Forget the guy's down.
Alpha out. Nice 3-round bursts. I'm back in a sec, gents.
Alright.
Is the Humvee sliding?
A little bit.
Yeah, a little bit, maybe.
So, resistance has died down really quickly.
Really quickly? Alright, that's good to hear. Okay, in that case, Steve, can I get you to... Let me just double check where they are. Alright, secure the T-junction and petrol station just north of this road.
Okay, roger that.
Charlie, fucking hell, Andy.
Just take us at Q speed.
Yeah, just entering the compound, or compounds from the east. We'll clear them and then call in. Clear.
Watch
that
bunker up the top left.
Alpha is now pushing their Humvees towards the T-junction to your west. So check fire to the T junction and service station to your west.
Actually, I'm gonna
over.
Look at the
contact
road.
Front, herringbone after this sign. Herringbone now. Contact front at the petrol station.
Straight ahead, Arms.
Everyone light dismount.
Arms, you got him? Straight ahead.
Fucking die, jeez.
Alright, here will do, dismount.
Sorry, shall I go on the other way, Steve?
Yeah. Always left if you're the point man. That's all good.
Alright, cool.
Do we have friendlies northeast?
Yeah, we will.
Just in this immediate area.
Oh, on the road, on the road.
Dumbass. No, Habib! Why you run in front of the Americans, Habib?
Like, where did he think he was gonna go?
Christ, reloading then.
To a 72 Virgin, that's a goddamn show.
Alright, Red Team, can I get you to push up to that dead body, that dumbass that ran out into the road?
Yep,
push up on the left hand
side. Just follow on foot. Sim, just take us off, we'll follow.
Hey, other gunner, mate, keep your eyes in that bunker for me, will you? Thank you. Who's in this
hobby? Hey Mac, watch that bunker up
yep.
at the top left, man.
Alright.
Clear in the building. Yep, alright, I'll follow you.
Just careful got that. Contact 350 on the side of the mountain. That's not really a mountain. Side of the hill, he's heading up the hill. It's about 340 now.
Oh yeah, the others just taking him down, yeah?
Yeah, he just went down.
Hey, Fusty, where the fuck did you come from?
Hey, a beepity poopy!
Yo, where?
I came here, in that Humvee behind you.
Ah, we could've gotten the helicopter to come pick you up. No,
yeah, it was leaving just as I came here.
Ah, okay. That's alright. Yeah. Alright,
okay, Mac, can I get you to drive it down on the right-hand side, just behind Red Team's Humvee?
Yep.
And Agent will walk.
Bravo, this is Woman.
Agents.
Hey.
Reversing, guys. Clear behind.
Can I confirm, you're roughly somewhere around the T-junction in grid 055093. Over. That's a negative. We're currently holding east of T1, roughly 056092. Keep head 6, over.
Shit.
Okay, roger that.
You're right.
Push up towards.
I was battling my mouse
T-junction.
With my keys.
Yourself and Alpha are going to be moving north down that road very
you're
shortly.
You're on the right hand side, you say,
just going to get your
jumps
over there as soon as possible.
At that body. That first body.
Guys, watch due north 000. Where the kind of those rock walls are, there were guys that were kind of popping out of there.
That's good. Dismount.
Alright, 1-1 Alpha, this is 1-1.
Hey, Sim 1.
Go for Alpha.
Ooh, Jesus.
Can I get you to push north down this road to the 1
somewhere.
Alpha waypoint 1 marker and hold there until
maybe
Bravo
northeast.
Over.
I can probably go half that distance. We just started taking contact from 1 Bravo waypoint 1 marker, but we'll bound up there.
Yeah, roger that. I want you to continue moving there just at your own will. Advise me once you're
okay,
in position.
Okay, mount up, guys.
1-1 out.
That'd be a surprise.
Yep.
Red, this is
okay,
White Beard Vice. We're going
to
bound past
you
roughly 50 meters. Once we get to, once we're set, you bound past us another 20.
Alright, what I was going to say, I want you to stick with Alpha. I want you to stick on their right flank.
Alright, go for it.
So as they move down the road, I want you to stick,
Q speed.
Doing 50 meters past?
Yep.
About here?
A little bit more. That's good. Alright, dismount. Alright, Red, we're set.
Who's that in the field?
Where?
Can't see him.
Frag out in the field, frag out northeast!
Frag out.
Bunker with contact 045 up the hill.
Fuck.
Yeah, you got him, he's down.
Avoid these fucking rock walls. We're not really equipped.
Alright, Bravo 2. Similar,
still there. I'm here. Hey, Mac.
Right, go ahead. Do it now.
Yep.
Come over here, mate. Take my spot.
Humvee's up on the Magan.
Hey, Fries. Can you push your guys left? There's a bunch of rock.
Just watch that direction.
You should be good.
Spork a bit further, man. Go about 30 meters up the road.
Yeah, bend up 30 meters.
Friendly's passing in front.
Yep. So we'll presume that everything over there is clear now.
Okay.
I might run out there and check those bodies. Ah, no, never mind.
Can you do this for me, Pip? Charlie are moving to their base of fire marker in grid 057-096. Can I get you to give me a report on enemy presence in that
Your
area?
Friendly, sir. Front.
Right. Fixed position. Acknowledge, over.
Hey, Gunner, is that guy at 110? Is he dead?
110.
Kind of took off there. My bad.
That's like...
No, he's not.
Oh, good, man.
105, Gunner. Other Gunner.
Ooh.
105?
Cross.
I would like to the east.
Did you not see him healing?
I came over to dead check this guy. He's got a hole in his fucking eye.
Cool.
You mean 60?
Oh, seen.
No contact, 105.
Directly east, get on this low rock wall.
Over the top of the other Humvee.
Oh, yeah, shit. Level grenade over there or something.
Please?
Yeah, make it happen.
Trace is coming in from
Load
the north.
Up.
About 100 meters, Spork.
Trace is coming in from the north.
Grenade out, east.
Scene. Agent, prep your AT.
Yep.
Oh, these fucking trees make him fly so bloody short.
Get ready to move up to that low rock wall.
Yep, I see it. M113.
M113?
Haven't got a fucking
north
range
on the road.
When you say that is 600?
1-1 Alpha,
okay.
This is 1-1.
Nah, I reckon 600's too far.
Go for Alpha.
Oh yeah, I see.
1-1 Alpha, be advised, I was just about to move you to your waypoint 4 marker, but I believe we may have a BMP spotted inside T3. So I'm going to get you to hold there for now. 1-1 out.
1-1, this is 1-1
yeah.
Alpha.
Do we have anything?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we got one.
Sorry, 1-1 Alpha, this is 1-1 send message.
Alright, okay.
Right,
be advised, we've got an M113 roughly 400 meters north of us. We're about to engage it. Unless you want to bring one of the tow Humvees up and engage it. It looks like it's shooting at our Black Hawk, over.
Okay, roger that. I'll get Bravo to move there.
I'm
going to
say it's more like 500 meters.
Now, keep your, 18 reserve.
Gotta bring the tow up, one of the tows.
Okay.
Alpha out.
Get ready to drop smoke and start shooting at us.
It's moving.
It's moving. Get your AT out just in case.
Moving away.
Away.
Yeah, it's moving away now.
I'm getting to that really drowsy kind of state. I'm tired.
1-1, this is 1-1 Alpha.
Okay.
I am too, but it's weird because we're in opposite states. Like, it's because it's late for you, but it's because it's early for me.
Wrong net, Steve.
Cheers, mate.
I didn't even notice.
Hear that.
1-1, this is 1-1 Alpha.
That's the tow on me.
Is that vehicle?
This is 1-1, send a message.
Down the road, he's...
Disregard, Alpha out. He's about 600 meters up now, he fucking booked it, but he's up there on the road.
He's on the road about 600 meters up.
That way.
Which direction? Clear the road!
Yep.
Clear the road.
The road!
Get out of the way, guys.
Follow that Humvee.
Happy hunting!
Follow that Humvee.
Can you guys see it from here?
Oh no.
They just run over someone.
Oh shit, Spork.
Spork, god damn it. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
He
get
was
him.
Sitting in front of the Humvee, so it's his own fucking fault.
Get him off the road, get him off the road.
Do I have a driver right now?
Now there's someone working on him.
Up the
hey Sim, jump off.
That's gonna be the dumbest.
Alright, you're clear, go!
Get the fuck out of the way, Sim.
Go, go.
You bastard. Look where you're driving!
Hey,
we don't need this many people.
As soon as they confirm that fucking armor's down, move north down the road to that next compound, okay?
Roger that. We might be able to move up there now, actually.
Alright, if you're able to move now, do so.
You get a complimentary fee.
Agent, push this vehicle up. 50 meters.
Charlie. Hold there. Your priority is to take out that armor. Over. Copy that. We're still trying to get eyes on at the moment.
Anybody? We moving up with it, Steve.
Yeah, we will in a sec. Fosty, let's go, man.
Charlie, I'm getting reports that there is a large enemy presence to the east.
Spork, when you're able, push up.
Your guys checking their targets, or is there an enemy section somewhere up there?
Just told them to check the targets, hold 2 seconds.
I was gonna say, why the fuck would they shoot us? We're in tow humpies.
Yeah. Well, there's blue 4 humpies directly out there now, so they should be able to
take
care of this.
Yeah, so yeah.
1-1, 1-1, Charlie.
4-1, this is 1-1, Zenman.
Where are they, Froze?
Can't confirm, there were a few hostiles there, can't see anymore.
Directly east of Waypoint, Bravo, but there's 1-1B.
Roger
that. You've got guys on the hills, they're your priority target, and then once you've done that, you can shift.
Let's keep moving up, Zombie.
Your fire back towards the road, over.
Copy that, we're just holding 160-61099 due to that armor. Can I have an update on the armor before we move up?
Charlie,
this
is
1-1
Sagan. Over.
Can we get an update on the armor before we move?
Steve?
Where it might get lit up when we're on
that. That enemy armor turned right, is about 700 meters up this road. It took a right and headed east.
Looks like Bravo.
I tried to tell him, but he ran away from me.
Hey, can you count the light poles? Tell me how many went up, or is that too much?
It was the M113, right?
I'm not very good with details, but yeah, it kind of looked like a
chunky one, right?
Chunky thing, yeah, quite low, but chunky.
American troop.
Bravo, this is Alpha.
Go for Bravo.
Vietnam era.
Yep, be advised that M113 that you are hunting for us has apparently moved east through the middle of town, over.
Copy, moved east through the town. We got some guys.
Copy that, Pulse 1.
East side of the highway, we're gonna scan that area east, over.
Agent, start pushing up.
Yep.
And Mac and I will follow on foot. Oh, and Fosty. Spork, push up as well. Why are there so many people here? Land, Patchio, up.
Command's here as well.
Hello.
Alright.
Pulse 1, wait 1, I'm getting this from pushing. Hey Pip, we're moving.
Am I going late?
Yep.
Man, these missions have been slow.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just sick of it now.
Contact front, fucking is that?
Black just keep, and, yeah, keep pushing, tanks and keep pushing. And
how far are we moving?
As far as we can manage. I'm sick of sitting around.
Enemy's right.
Alright, halt.
You're the man, Steve. You're the man.
Hearing burn off.
This is 1-1, send message.
This ain't good. This ain't good. This ain't good, bro.
Oh, Jesus.
Where is this guy?
Our waypoint 4
marker. He's right here.
And get eyes north from there. Maybe we'll spot that. Shut up, over.
Yeah, affirmative. You're free to move out. Copy that. Bravo out. Bravo, this is 1-1.
Cool. Hey, Mort, it's grenades
Bravo,
time.
I'm behind a tree. I can't see anything down the road.
Bravo.
Yes, it is.
A lot of fire from the northeast. I need you to get your Humvees north through that field ASAP.
Hey, somebody mind driving out onto the road a little more?
You've got some mags on Humvees.
Copy that, will do.
Over. 1-1, 1-1, Charlie.
Hey, Maud, just look out, man. I'm about to back up a little bit.
Reloading.
Yeah, we're on a really good base of fire marker here. We can see the whole valley. And can we get a medic on our location, please? 061100.
Whoever's driving, thank you.
How's that?
Smoke, man. That was smoke.
Continue giving perfect, I love you. I love you, but thank you. Same thing.
Charlie, understand.
Give him hell, guys.
We had a bad day.
Charlie, this is 1-1.
What's the red smoke?
All I can see is red
contact
smoke.
Contact closed
now.
East.
Charlie, what's the current? Red, over.
Aw, oh, shit.
Snapper.
Did you get him? I was firing through the bush at him. I don't know if he's down.
Yeah, I think we
he
got
down.
Him.
Yeah, you shot down
Charlie,
the bush.
061.
Who's
there's more out there.
There's a lot more east.
061.
Get in line, facing east, guys. Get in line. Don't fucking shoot past each other. Oh, this is fucking... Fosty, move up, man.
Hey, Fosty, come here. You just got to come on site. Hey, Fosty, if you lie down and face 50 degrees pretty much, you got a good line of sight down the road there.
Lie down, face 50 degrees, dude.
Some infantry that keep popping heads out.
Can't see much through the through the grass.
50 degrees, man.
Yeah, you can't see shit when you lay down, actually.
I can see fine. It's really thin for me.
Okay. You must have your shit turned down.
Yeah, enemies by the white smoke, 50 degrees.
There's some white smoke out there, yeah. I've got miles on that.
1-1 Charlie, this is 1-1.
Go for Charlie. Do you want to light up the smoke?
Nah, there's nothing there, man.
About 5 minutes.
Oh, we lots of smoke now.
Your casualty CPR.
They're popping their heads in and out of there.
Break.
That's about it.
Be advised, the bird is going to land about 100 meters east
Red
of your current position, so that they're in cover. Pop smoke once you see, once you get eyes on the bird.
Did I really use up all my grenades?
Oh, that was close.
Someone's got hit.
Charlie copies. Patient is non-critical.
I heard a hit.
Somebody
rolled.
Okay, roger that. They'll either work on him there
small
or they'll shoot back.
I guess
bring
the thing I'm gonna
hit.
I reloaded.
Copy. Where is that coming?
There's definitely
from?
No friendlies or friendlies.
Oh, roof.
No, there isn't.
On the roof, Hans.
Oh, yeah, this is a hotspot.
Probably about 30 degrees.
Yeah, you stay right here, Marjorie. You're gonna find
what's that? What's that vehicle up on the hill there? Is that one of our Humvees?
Yeah,
directly east.
Over there.
Roof,
yep.
Two roofs
directly east, right up on the hill.
On the road, on the road.
70 rounds ping around.
Yeah, Fosty, they're friendly, man.
Come on, come on.
Actually, I might be looking at a bush. It's pretty far away.
Actually, no! Oi! Ninja!
Right up on the hill.
Up on the hill, fucking... 110, 112, behind a rock. He's firing at us right now.
Got it front covered.
Hey, I'm gonna inform Charlie, alright?
Roger that.
Charlie, this is 1-1.
Right of that target, 15 meters is another one.
Just to your left, 102, about 200 meters north of your current position. Enemy fire team slash section on top of the hill, firing down into the valley on Alpha. Over.
Understood, we'll move to engage.
Roger that, 1-1 out.
Suppress that rock up on the hill to the east, guys.
Well, watch out, because directly at 130, there's a little friendly.
Gonna move a bit so I can see it.
Alright, Charlie's moving in now, you might want to hold fire.
Okay, watch and fire, stop suppressing.
Bravo, this is 1-1. Go for Bravo.
That was close.
Have we eliminated
yeah, that was off
the
northeast.
M113 yet, that appears to be commanded by Houdini. Over. That's a negative, we're
that's
at
beautiful.
Our waypoint 4, we're gonna push north from here, hopefully find that fucker. Alright, roger that, stand by. Okay, to your last, yep, move to your Bravo waypoint 4, we'll update further orders in the next minute.
Alright Red, we're gonna push up again until we start taking fire.
Reload this.
Okay, yeah, so Steve, move you guys to the outskirts of the town. Is this it here?
This is the outskirts of the town, dude. Yep.
Yeah, secure the T-junction and then just basically continue north.
You have to jump out.
I'll just keep pushing.
Now, just keep pushing until you get to your Bravo, sorry, your Alpha waypoint 4. No, your Alpha waypoint 5 I'm marking now.
80 degrees, I think.
Okay.
Oh, there's still down here.
We're gonna head to the tower. Guys, due north of these bushes, we can only clear out what we see, so there could still be stragglers in there.
Go for Bravo.
Alright, Red, start pushing, we'll be right behind you.
Clear. Start moving north again until you reach Bravo waypoint 5 at the end of that ASR. Acknowledge, over.
Go.
Bravo acknowledge, we've already cleared waypoint 4, we're about to push out
so have we got any friendlies to the north?
Go, Q speed. No, we shouldn't, man.
Hey, Majra, where'd you go?
Okay. Someone up on the roof.
I'm back.
Yep. Q-speed, let's go.
30 degrees.
No,
Majra, this is guns. We'll
find
it once we get up there. Hey, apparently there's no ammo in the gun, Steve.
Yeah?
Oh, what?
in the top, on the Humvee. We tried to reload it, but it didn't seem like it worked.
Steve, be advised, Red Team's vehicle only has 3 rounds left in its gun.
Roger that. Check the gear and see if there's any M2 boxes in reserve.
I think we've got boxes in this one but they've just not been loaded.
This is 1-1, send message.
Be advised, contact right!
Maybe just keep it.
Cheers, I'm up.
Hey, no, we'll be alright. I've got it covered, I've got East covered.
Anyone giving me morphine right now?
I've got no morphine on me.
I'm just asking if anyone is.
Nope.
Roger that.
Nope. Okay, we need the medic up here.
Gun, you sorting yourself out, Steve, or do you want...
I don't know where the hell he went.
Well, I need morphine.
Conscious, not bleeding. I can use it, mate. Okay. I'm giving you some now.
Yeah, oh, medic's going.
I got morphine, man. I'm good.
Alright.
I
thought the chopper was landing with the casualty, but they've got no fucking.
What was I gonna tell
happening.
Him?
They
really?
Didn't know whether they had him
right,
or not.
You're good.
Red team. I believe we have a technical.
And I don't get why my radio. This has happened a few sessions in a row. I don't know why my AK.
Roger that, mate. Make sure your saws proximity dismounted. I'll send
yeah,
AG.
Mine does that sometimes too. I know
AG, get up there, man.
Restarting TeamSpeak normally fixes it.
My M2's red on ammo.
Okay, roger that. Well, where are we now? Okay, we just got T4 to clear and that's it. That's mission complete, so don't fucking run ammo just yet. Hey, Pip.
It's currently about 350 degrees.
Oh shit, it's right there.
Too far. Shit, it's not far away. Oh.
I can't see shit.
Coming direct.
Alright, what the fuck did I just say?
Clear
the east into the town.
Clear. Oh no, it's moved. I can't see it, I can't see it.
It's gone into the field west.
Oh, I'm ahead as well.
Guys,
I've just loaded more ammo.
Is what he said.
You should have more
Someone
ammo in there
too,
now.
I need a bandage.
I got it.
Is there anyone on the gun?
No.
Nope, ineffective. Out of ammo.
He just put more in.
No, it's behind the trees, I think.
But I didn't see that.
I probably never been. Anyone able to give me a bearing?
I reckon it's got to be somewhere around 20, Steve.
Roger that.
Those enemy contacts way out there. By the white smoke.
Yep.
So any movement out there by that second white smoke was enemy. Just light them up.
Yep. If anyone sees that technical, let me know, please. Can we turn the engine off on this vehicle, please?
Yeah, I got it. Maybe. Oh.
So those guys out there in the trees.
All enemies, man. Okay, Ninja, you there?
Bravo, this is 1-1.
Well, we got, armor on the road.
1-1 Alpha, this is 1-1, this is 1-1 Alpha. We have an M113 directly north of us, 50 meters.
M113 on the road.
I say again, 2 M113s north of us, 50 meters, heading east.
Bravo, this is 1-1. Yes, sir.
Bravo, this is 1-1, do you copy?
Spork, don't overextend, man. I don't want to accidentally shoot you guys.
Yeah, we're trying to hunt down this fucking M103, but we've lost it. It's gone east. It's closer towards the other team.
Yeah, I've called it in. Let Bravo take it.
Yeah, Bravo, this is 1-1. Did you hear of that about the M113's north of Alpha's position? Over. One one, this is Bravo, it's confirmed we heard Alpha, we're moving now. Fucking desync, over.
I got contacts from my position 350 degrees.
1-1, 1-1 Charlie.
Approximately 300 meters.
Yeah, we've got those armored vehicles moving on our position to our direct north. Also, we have one casualty need an evac.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
what's
that? First landing now, load them up.
Hey, Sim, take this EM2, man. There's not much left in it, though, unfortunately.
Unknown, pointing on this.
Fuck.
Understood. Advise he doesn't land just yet. We'll keep a casualty alive as much as we can. We'll get him to land south of our location.
Sim, I'm going
to
put another box in.
063.
Jump off for a sec.
101.
Loaded.
Contact north.
Oh, what?
About 300.
No, apparently that didn't work.
It's got two clips in it. Hang on, let me reload it.
Reloading.
One Alpha, one Bravo.
Go for Alpha.
Yeah, mate, those M113 still to your north, over.
Negative, last seen 50 metres north, heading east.
Contact 10 degrees, about 400 metres in the poppy field, crossing the road.
It's on the next town, we can't see anything, over.
I'm not going crazy, Bravo.
They're heading east. They've probably gone through the town, so we can't see them. Over. Red just lost their squad lead.
Roger that, mate. Sim, take over as FTL.
Copy. Red, fall back to white team. Heads out, fall back. Alpha, Bravo, say again, you cut out, over.
No, no, that is not my HLZ. Please keep coming.
He's landing right over enemy.
Pulse 1-1 is currently tied up. He's within arm's reach. I'll have it go.
I'm landing spot for that black orb. There's enemies in the area.
Copy that. Can you let him know that Charlie needs urgent medical assistance? They've got a casualty. Over.
Alright, over here.
Will do, mate.
Alright, you clear pulse 1.
They're advancing.
Hey,
Wynn,
over here.
Big gun.
Congratulations, you just became platoon sergeant.
Charlie, hey!
Alright, grab all the shit.
Gun.
You want me to grab the shit?
All of my shit. Take
oh my gosh, gun.
Okay, roger that. What?
Charlie needs urgent medical assistance.
Okay. Ah, oh, shit. Here's the helicopter.
Pulse 1, this is 1-1.
Do you want me to go to them?
Are you able to return for
so apparently the other sections can't handle this shit.
Charlie's taken a lot of casualties and they need a medevac.
Well, we're falling asleep at the moment.
Yeah.
This is like, I was in Cossack 1, we shot 20 rounds of MG and two main cannon rounds.
Yeah, I was in Cossack 2, driving.
Yeah, I was driving 1.
Oh, boring as fuck, right?
Charlie, this is 1-1.
That map is horrible.
Go for Charlie.
Steve, there's some guys out at 325. I saw some movement before they killed themselves in smoke. 325 for a turn. Can we move to that little wall and just stay watching that area?
Yeah, yeah, hang out there. Harms, how many rounds you got?
Our current grid is 063101. Can you pass it on to the pilot, please? 063101. We'll first mark an inside.
Roger that. Be advised, the best HLZ looks to be in 063100 behind that small hill. Can you advise if that is an appropriate location? Over.
A Blackhawk should just do some CAS runs.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for Gun to get off the net. I'll try and get a hold of him to get some M2 boxes out here.
getting shot at.
What?
Down the road.
Where's that fire coming from?
What's that?
Contact south, down the road.
Yeah, that's south-southwest somewhere.
There's a bunch of guys running around.
Yeah, that's Charlie.
Enemy contact south.
South.
Alright, Charlie, this is 1-1, be advised.
Charlie, copy.
Scene 195.
Over here. Major, I think someone got hit.
Hey, gun.
Yeah. Yep.
When you get a chance, can you get the fucking Black Hawk to bring some M2 boxes in?
Alright.
Also, we've got a couple of stragglers of infantry south at 195.
South of
195.
Yeah, there's a guy entering the road now.
Oh, yeah? Alright, okay, hold on, I'm gonna find out where everyone is. I'm dealing with
get those M2 boxes when you can, though.
Situation. Yep.
Bravo, this is 1-1. Bravo, go ahead. Can you please advise, what is your current position?
Mac!
Dude, it must be
copy that, we're currently at Grid Square 061.
Hey, Mac!
105, keypad 7, holding up on the wall. Got it, getting eyes northeast, we're taking some contacts from the next town there. Heading south towards us, over.
Yes, we got contacts south, can I get you to cover our rear?
Push up north towards your position when possible, over.
I'll get the binos out for you.
I still have no eyes on this M113, he's fucking ghost, over.
Yo.
Roger that, I'm sure he'll sneak up behind us sooner or later.
Alright, see the low rock, low, yep.
Sorry, as soon as you're done with that, I need you to start pushing north and assist Bravo. We're taking fire northeast, okay?
Okay. Got no M2 rounds though, man.
Nah, that's right. I mean, just anything. They just need the fire support.
The heli keeps taking shots from the south.
Yeah, I
Mac,
think one of the
on your feet, man.
Behind it.
Pums, get ready to push up. Who's this?
Yep.
Who are you?
Oh, it's Matter. I'm the Matter.
Okay. Mac, can you start pushing the Humvee up? Sim, get your Humvee moving as well, man.
Yeah.
Just go at Q speed. We want to go about 200 meters at least.
One Charlie, this is 1-1.
Just took a contact. Red, moving north. Might be clear.
Harms, what's your left as you move, dude? No, he's more.
One Charlie, this is 1-1. Do you copy?
You got any?
Keep going.
Mags left.
No, I'm trying to get some shipped in. One.
That's not good.
1-1 Charlie, this is 1-1, do you copy?
Orange smoke.
Hey Win, how's the Casabac?
Roger that, we're sending one Humvee up there now.
In this compound?
We won't be moving out to waypoint.
Yep, it's not all clear. Get those where did that come from?
We're replacing it, over.
North.
Okay,
north
roger that. Hold your position, stay defensive, and advise me once that...
The fuck was
enemy
that?
Enemy BRDM!
Agent, get ready, Win.
Coming down towards
us. He was coming down
Bravo
from the airport, probably onto the main
Bravo,
road.
This is 1-1, be advised, an enemy BRDM-2 coming down the MSR. I need you to move to the Alpha waypoint 6. Oh, fuck, you can't because your fucking vehicle's fucked. Fuck!
Huey at 120. Huey 120.
And we got an enemy Huey. Jesus Christ, is Godzilla gonna appear now?
Vehicle's up, we're moving to you.
Hostile Godzilla.
Roger that, need you here ASAP.
Say again, Agent.
Oh, thank
you. One more trip.
Fucking radios.
1-1, send message. Hostile Huey coming in from the southeast. We completely
Dying.
Fucked it up. He came
did you
down
say
from
something, Agent?
No, I didn't say
anything. Okay.
Hey, Win, we're limited on ammo, so make sure you're not suppressing.
I have no idea what that thing was doing.
We've got about 60. We've got about 60 rounds, I think.
Jesus, Mary and fucking Joseph. That escalated very quickly.
Are we able to get that M2 ammo shipped in?
Yeah, yep. Fucking Necron's back at the...
Oh, whoa! BBA! BBA!
Oh, fuck
clear.
Me! Get off the road! Get off the
clear,
road!
Clear! Clear!
Am I clear?
You're clear!
Yeah, BBA's clear! Take it out!
Oh, what the hell just happened? Oh.
I can't stop laughing. He didn't have muzzle clearance.
CPR. I'm
up.
Get in the compound. Get in the compound, guys.
Cross.
Yeah,
you
morphine.
You're right.
Yeah, I got morphine.
Okay. I've got stuff. Another BRDM.
Yeah, I know. I'm
BRDM.
Gonna drop it on the ground. Grab it.
So how are you guys? You having fun?
Asian, you just made my shit list, man.
This is Operation
Unflinching. Harms, you're still alive.
Hey, Wynn, where are you? Hey, bro, what's the status on that M113 on the hill? Wynn, this is 1-1.
Yeah, mate.
Oh, hey, can you get in touch with the bird? Find out if they can do another caster back as soon as possible on Charlie's position.
Same as last.
I'll double check. Yes, you're, is it 064? It's 064104. That's the current position.
Alright, what actually happened there?
I actually stepped out and I was clear.
I don't even know if that's possible and how long.
You did what?
Yeah. It would have been a glitchy fucking hitbox.
What happened? You stood in front of the rocket.
No, he didn't have muzzle clearance fully behind around the vehicle.
Shit.
Would have just been a glitchy fucking hitbox.
Friendly's coming in, I'm gonna need.
Okay.
Jesus. Come
I'm
in,
right
man.
Here, don't worry.
Yeah, tracing my right head. Tracing my left head.
Just drop
head,
him down.
Over.
Good stuff, Sim.
Average out, thing, which is knocking out 4 times.
Oh, someone help me bandage him.
Wind's still out there, though.
Get behind the wall, there's armor coming in now, behind that smoke.
Whereabouts?
You don't want to be here.
Is this thing loaded, Fries?
Northwest.
It's not, I don't think.
Get behind the fucking wall.
Arms, we got this, man.
Oh, lovely.
Alright, fucking take it. Well, there he is, northwest.
Has it got a round in it?
He's close.
I tell you.
I said, is it loaded? Take him down,
is it loaded?
No, it's not. It's not, there's nothing
in it. Run.
Hang on, okay. Wait, I'm smoking up first. I'm smoking up.
Alright. Brother 2, Brother 1, be advised, BRDM is roughly around grid square. 060110, 2 hours north, 50 meters.
Yeah, we need to get back inside.
You should not have come out here. There's a BRDM like 10 meters left of us.
How far are you guys off? Over.
Okay.
Are we good to
get grenades on it, dudes?
Bearing 150, we're just gonna fucking run straight for the compound.
Roger that.
Go for it. Go.
Alright, running.
The other vehicle's coming.
Enemy infantry southwest, 100 meters.
Can you let me know? Hey, we got an enemy vehicle behind us. Oh, wait, it's a friendly Humvee. Oh shit, am I shooting a friendly?
Yeah. Since I said you were fucked up, you were less than a quarter into the hill. That's how long it's taking. I am being shot at somewhere.
Steve, I'm just on the floor to your right. Can I call?
Get out there, man. There's fucking infantry on the road.
I'm being shot at. What the hell's happening?
They're coming from our southeast as well.
Careful, that's a BRDM in front of you, Mac. Shit.
Shit, I can't get in.
Get the fuck out of there.
He had a bigger gun than me.
Yeah.
But it's not looking this way. That's not what he did. Yep, ooh. Yep, that's still there. Is
it down? Hey, Fries, that's good. Yeah, that's a hit.
What is the landing in?
Yep, it's down.
Yep. Copy.
Almost done, Yeti.
Thank you.
Is it dead? Can we go out there?
It's dead. You and I are gonna clear this fucking street. After you, man.
Okay, I'll go right.
Right, you're okay.
Thank you very much.
Come ass, right on top of us.
No contacts, right.
Be advised, that BRDM is prepared to be compound, being immobilized.
Say again, Tex.
Okay, any of you that are still alive, come out into the street and try and get fire superiority out here again, please. Alright guys, we're pushing up down the road. Try and use the Humvee as cover as we move.
Win, this is gun.
Actually, yeah, scratch that. Link up.
Whoa.
Let the pilot know that,
that was close.
You dodged it very nonchalantly.
Be careful, right? We're hearing tons of audible over here.
Keep telling people that there's people over there.
Yeah, I sent it up the chain. I sent it up the chain. Contact! Right!
Stopping.
Oh fuck, Harms! Jesus. People, try not to run in front of my gun.
Walking. 075, he's throwing 075.
Still up.
Anyone got GPs?
No,
hang on.
Negative.
Is he still up? I got no eyes. Oh, let's go over there.
Oh, I can't aim for shit right now.
Alpha, this is 1-1.
My guy running, 050. He's running east.
Can I get you to get one of those
see my shots landing?
Bring it back up right now where the bird is landing. They've got your
M2
ammo in there.
Rifles are automatically ranged out 300.
Dead head, boys.
Roger, he's down. Something out.
Oh, hello. Frosty.
Frosty.
Yep.
Can I get you to run to the little bird with me? The Black Hawk with me. We're going to pick up some M2 ammo.
Yep.
You want me to drive it back?
No, just hang out there.
It's... FRM stand.
I can see you
coming. Alpha, this is 1-1. You can cancel that. Turns out he brought the wrong ammo.
Cancel that, Frosty.
1-1, 1-1, Charlie. This is 1-1, send message. What's that helo doing? Because we need it here.
Sorry guys, apparently
yeah,
they
he's on his way
ammo.
Now. He's doing a resupply, but he brought the wrong ammo, so now he's coming to you.
I'm scared.
You bring the wrong
ammo. I told you I was moving it.
I didn't know where you were moving it.
Yeah, right. I'm moving it. Guy on the front, road front,
one,
road front.
I need to mark that HLZ with smoke now.
Mark. Oh, Jesus, did I hit you just then, did you?
No, you're close, but I heard it. As blood is pouring from here. No, I'm good. Got a smoke front.
Reloading right. MZ-40.
Load up, mount up again, Ninja. We're about to start pushing again.
God.
Abram.
Alright, let's
go.
He's
not over there with the MT-40. Adrian, it wouldn't be
yep.
You.
Yep.
Hogan.
Got smoke up front.
A little bit of one box left with MT-40 ammo.
Guy up front laying down in front of the shop.
Do you know if we have any
two guys.
Boots?
They're at smoke, at smoke. There.
Got four at smoke.
Yep.
Yeah, you see that, you see those zombies out behind it? There's a couple of boxes on the ground then.
Keep pushing until it's not safe to do so.
Stand by. I did have another position I wanted you to move to. Break. If you move to the Charlie Waypoint 7 marker, are you able to be effective from on top of that hill or not? Over.
Any contacts?
Potentially, it's
negative.
Reasonably far away.
Yeah, yeah. Have a look down the road.
The duck shoot that was just down the street, but other than that, no.
Whoa, is it a close shot then? We got some, what, smoke on the right side, so nice, is it?
Yeah, whoa, shots. Where's that coming from?
7 marker, and
right.
Secure that T-junction.
Right, no, right. East, southeast. I'm hearing a pop. East, southeast. I'm hearing pops.
Yeah, covered in smoke.
That smoke's smart to take it.
Doesn't AI usually do orange smoke? On the road, on the road!
Down the road.
They'll do all kinds of smoke.
Someone keep perma eyes on this road.
Hey, Mac.
Yep.
Move up to the low rock wall on your left.
Roger.
Frosty, come around here. Move up with Mac to the low rock wall. Ninja, start pushing this up. Take the first left, just ahead of us.
Roger. Keep your eyes on the right side of the road, will you?
Yep.
Moving.
Whoops. Sorry.
My bad.
Nah, my bad.
You said take a left?
Yep. Turn left. Mac, Fosty, and the rest of the gang, I'm going to cover you guys on this corner, and you're going to push up behind us.
Roger. Where do you want me to go in, Humvee?
Just stay right there. I'm
Yeah,
badly.
Yeah, I've got it, mate.
What were we saying? Stand right.
Steve's hit.
Oh, I'm back up
again. Himself out.
That's the shortest spate of unconsciousness in history, I think.
Alright, Foster, you keep a look down north.
There's no options to treat you either.
And... Oh, yeah,
Roger.
Well, apparently I've become invincible.
That's good.
Okay, Fosty, move up to the Humvee, man.
Hey,
Humvee.
Fire team, north,
which
northeast.
Is where? Oh, the one
Roger
over.
That, I'm sending an M240 up to you.
Okay.
Bravo, we're starting to head west down this road, man. Alright, rest of you move with us.
I look, see that doorway between under those pillars?
Yep,
I saw a fire team under there.
This
no,
fucking
wrong one.
Mission,
you have to move
man.
Left. I'll move the Humvee up a little bit. Jesus.
Moving. Which way are we talking?
Moving,
yep.
Moving.
Keep pushing on this road nice and slow.
Compound to our northeast.
Yep, just follow,
oh, yep,
the,
yep.
Just follow
yep.
That wall on the right. There was this fire team plus in there. I just took out two.
Actually, stay there. Ninja, dismount.
Abram.
Watch out, Steve.
A couple hundred meters.
I'm out.
Fosty, Ninja, Agent. We're going to split this in half and you guys are going to... You guys are going to take the buildings on the left-hand side of this block, alright?
Abram.
1-1, one more
shot. We've got audibles just in these buildings, so right,
yep.
Northeast.
1-1, send message.
Yep.
Left-hand side.
Mac, Harms, and
right.
Myself.
Yeah,
we're going
Charlie,
on
we
right.
Are at the 1
right.
Charlie Way 28. Do you want us to move
when you're
in
ready,
and
okay.
Help secure the northeastern part of the T4?
Right. Have we got friendlies over there?
On our right, yeah.
Stand by.
Yeah, okay.
There's that window up there.
Moving. That's a negative. I'm gonna actually get you to hold there and act as a blocking force to the northeast. So hold there and continue eyes to your north to make sure we don't get hit by QRF force. Over.
Copy us. Copy that. Do you want us to get into the compound just to our northeast and 065113?
Yeah, if you can, move to wherever is best to give you good eyes to the northeast.
Gemini, guys.
Over you, whoever that is. You good?
This guy ran around.
Is everyone okay on this side? I nearly shot Frank. Yeah, looks like there are a couple of blokes down over there.
There is a smoke grenade.
Oh, top four.
I got out.
Hey, I'm throwing it. I'm tossing a nade into this compound.
Steve, hang on, I'm in here.
Nah, I'm tossing it north, mate.
Okay, cool.
Rag out.
Whoa. The animation made it look like you just dropped that at your feet.
Yeah, it does that.
Wait, moving.
50,
good Mac.
Alright, I'm under fire. 50.
Yep.
Relay that up, will you?
Shift left a little bit.
Ninja talking to us or is he on the radio?
You.
Yeah,
shift left a bit, Mac.
Moving down.
Left.
Alright, somebody else can take
fire. Yeah, west, come in with us.
What's that? 1-1, one more challenge.
Are you good? Are you
good? This is 1-1, send message.
Yeah, we're in the compound just at 065113. Can you get the chopper to land just south of our location with the reinforcements?
Roger that. I think it might be too late. Let me find
it. Copy that.
Contact 2.
Frag out northeast.
50. grenade.
Joe, you got friendlies to your direct west. 1-1, 1-1, Charlie.
This is Charlie, this is 1-1, send Mr. Charlie.
Alright guys, set up 360 security on this road, please.
Steve, I just want to check this building to our friendly. East.
Yep, go for it.
Friendlies coming in. West, west, friendlies. Friendly. Alright, left side clear.
Charlie, this is 1-1, send message.
Yeah, two sections heading down to roads from northeast, yep. Engaging at the moment.
Abram.
Roger that.
Getting up in two shore.
1-1, 1-1 Alpha.
This is 1-1, send message.
You want us pushing to our waypoint 9 marker, yeah?
Yeah, it's affirmative. Move out now.
Alpha out.
Bravo, this is 1-1.
Okay guys, we get to push another 200 meters
orders,
north,
pushing down
east,
north down
and
the
then
MSR
we're done,
and
I think.
Get to your waypoint 9 marker, over. Order, Bravo out.
What time is it for you guys?
I would wager it's about midnight. Spread out in line, please.
Abram. Should we check this compound left or no?
Yep, you guys take care of that. Whoever's on the left, pair up.
Fasty, is that you?
Yep, Roger.
Go on. Christian, clear.
1-1, 1-1 Charlie, urgent.
This is 1-1, send traffic.
We've got a tank northeast of our location. Can we get some reinforcements?
Yeah, roger that. I'm sending Bravo up now. Out to you. Bravo, you heard the report. Get northeast now. Some kind of enemy MBT up the road.
Oh,
break,
shit.
Break, Charlie. Two times
T-55. Be there, Mac.
Sorry, mate.
Oh, good. I nearly plugged you in the back, man.
Well, 1-1 Charlie, this is 1-1 Bravo. Can I get an update on where you are at the moment? Over.
You wanna lead?
1-1 Bravo, it's 1-1 Charlie. We are in the compound with the minarets. 065113. 2 times T-55 close proximity north of our location.
Hold here, guys. We've got main battle tanks ahead of us.
Roger that. We just took out one. We're gonna search for the other. Over. Come on then, Jess. We are inside the compound. We're holding here for a second. Wait until you destroy the T-55s. Also, one times casualty.
Mac, link up with us as soon as you can, man.
All call signs, this is 1-1. Be advised, one T-55 is down. Can we confirm the second one has been taken out? Over.
Oh.
East.
Okay. Check out this compound.
Yeah, tank
that's us done, I think.
Oh, Jesus, it's getting closer.
Get in the compound! In the compound!
Bravo, this is 1-1, be advised. We're getting engaged on the MSR. One Humvee has already taken out the other T-55, but the other one's still here. We need your help.
We haven't got any A2, do we? Ooh, did they get him? Oh shit!
Oh, shit. Okay. Jesus, that's getting close. Should we run away?
Bravo, 1-1, do you copy?
We just run to the airfield?
Yeah, Bravo copies, we're on it.
Find a scene with 30.
Just nick some civilian helicopter.
Fucking hell!
Oh.
Maybe we should
spread
out a little
bit. That's outgoing, isn't it? Nope, that's a cook-off. Goodbye.
1-1, Bravo, second T-55 is down, over.
So, is that two tanks out there?
Yeah,
roger
both
that,
dead.
Bravo, good work, interrogative, I love you. All teams continue pushing north until you reach the outskirts of the city. Defend against this QRF, and that's it, mission complete.
1-1, 1-1 Alpha.
What the? Are the toes down or the tanks?
Be advised, we are north-northeast of waypoint 9 and ready to defend against the QRF.
Roger that. If that enemy sections that Charlie was talking about have all been destroyed, then I think we can call this.
Shit.
I'm hearing guys sort of north
bus. Wow.
Wow.
How far are you able to fall back to your position ever?
That's another one.
Yeah, look, frag out to the north, guys,
wait,
frag out.
Was, oh, damn. I didn't even realize that that was the enemy bomber.
Yeah. Ace got two.
But, alright, fall back a little bit. They're on our right flank.
Two at a time. Silly telomere, hang out here.